There's the painting I break for turtles. We see so many turtles every year on the street, and this family that I know, we always stop and we always move them to the side, and I thought I'd commemorate that in a painting.